All right, so let's go find that hospital. I know coming in here is gonna be like crazy in this forest because it looks thick as hell. Oh, nope, that is not it, let me tell you. I just heard some whistles. Can I not go that way? I just heard someone whistle, man. I know I'm not going crazy. I am not going crazy because I saw the whistles thing come up on the screen. Yeah, that was inevitable. All right, they're coming this way. Holy, this is a way better weapon. I could technically. He's. I can see this guy. He's right here, though. Oh, I didn't hit him. Holy, he actually moved. He moved right out of the way just before I fired the arrow. His reaction was crazy. Like, just as I fired the arrow, he dodged it. So there's another one there. Nope. Where is he? Oh, he's right there, actually. Nice. There's at least like one more here, but I can't see them because they're like so quiet. Yep, there he is right there. Nice. I think that was the last one of them. Yeah, I think that was the last one. Probably not. There's another one right there. I don't think they can see me, right? He's right there. Where is he at? I think he's behind this car actually. Oh, he's right there.
The road to the hospital.
This is the road to the hospital. The thing with those cars, even like listening was not helping at all. How much do I have? I have 38 pills. I definitely need to upgrade my med kit thing. But listening, these guys are so quiet, like listening is not helping. Alright, so we're supposed to go there. What's here? Hmm.
Need to get past that checkpoint gate.
That's definitely not a good sign. You come into a building and the first thing they give you some shotgun shells or some rifle ammo. That is not a good sign. That's when you know something's about to go down. Anyways, let's push on through. Where do we go from here? What's this? Oh, what's it? Scissors. Nice. Some more spare parts. Hopefully some in here. Nope, that's even better. Yeah, I don't think I can open that, so.
Nope.
Yeah, that would make sense. Oh, nice. This is a holster? Yeah, so I think we could bring more. Yeah, shotgun holster, nice. So for that, oh yeah, we can extend that. So that's good. At least we could like switch weapons more easily now, so. Why can I not reload my gun? I can't reload any of my guns right now.
freaking fit.
Search for stragglers. May she guide us. Did you hear what Lily did?
I did. Shameful. But not all that surprising.
Her sister.
Holy.
I was shocked.
Their poor mother. Straggler!
Can I see him? I don't think he can see me.
Damn it.
There we go. I'm telling you, these hatchets come in handy when you really need them, right? Oh. Nice.
Fuck.
All right, let's try to do another takedown on this guy. Was that the last one? I think that might have been the last one, actually. Nope. I think there's one more because there was a guy like shooting at me from somewhere. There's another one somewhere. Oh, there we go. Sorry, buddy. They did this man dirty. They gutted him. Oh, gee. Let me tell you, that's not a good sight. Oh, you could actually see these guys. Right in the dome.
Huh.
So that's one, two. Oh my god. Oh my god, I have no more medkits. So that's the last one. Hopefully I can find the med kit soon. I really need one. Yeah, my health is like so low, but luckily I think I got all of them, so hell no. Oh, here we go. Oh, there's a guy actually coming down. Let's go ahead and swap that out. Can we do that? Yes, we can. Some more arrows.
Oh, these people are fucking nuts. Tommy, hope you're doing better than I am.
I think that's it. It's like I'm full on everything, right? Oh, there's nothing good inside there. All right, let's head on down. I could have sworn I heard something. Oh my god, not again.
Fuck, more of them. Where are they coming from?
It's gone quiet. Keep eyes for stragglers.
I hear them, but I don't see them. There we go.
They're gathering. Steady. Our scouts have eyes on them. You cannot surprise us. May the current be calm.
And she got us home.
Oh, he's coming. Oh my god. Jesus Christ, this guy's killing me. The thing is, in this grass, I can't see him. I think I can. There we go.
I think that's it.
Jesus. This guy almost killed me.
And where's that fucking hospital?
I really need some bandages right now. I really need to find a hospital. Top one through here. Any meds, sir? A lot of like grass here. Oh my god, Jesus. Who is this guy?
You motherfucker.
All right,
she's running.
Shotgun time. What? I just blasted this guy's head off.
What? There she is!
There you go. One more. Nice. Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
That's exactly what I just said.
Right. Hospital.
That was quick. I honestly thought I was dead just now. This guy just came up and I shot him once with a shotgun. He didn't even flinch. That's crazy. I think that was supposed to be like a boss section, to be honest. That was the quickest boss kill I've ever had. Alright, nothing here. Let's move forward. Let's see if I could craft... Oh, I could actually craft a medkit. Two would be much better, but one still can do. One can do the job just fine. Oh, that's crazy. Outdoor sportsman. I could upgrade something else. Oh, that's what I got. Precision. Aim faster. Listen mode range. That's good. Aim stability increased. Actually, let's do this. This med kit. Yep. That's definitely good to have, because I've been using like way too many med kits to heal like a couple wounds, you know what I mean? Like, to fill my health, I need to use like two med kits. What am I saying? Milk kits. Go up. Yep. Let's go down. Oh, we just came from this way. Let's head upstairs then. See. Hopefully that makes a difference. Yep, it does.
Better still be there, Nora.
But so far the gameplay has been like great. Like, I like it. Compared to the first one though, it's like give and take. I think I like the story of the first one better than this one. I don't think that's a thing. Can't go there. I honestly don't even know where we're supposed to be going though, but I think I'm going the right way. Maybe. I'm still not sure, but all I know is we're supposed to be heading to one of these buildings right here. Thought I could have get a medkit from that truck at least. Nothing. I think I hear a boat.
Shit.
Yep. Oh, there's a guy right here.
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he?
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
What's that? Don't tell me. Is this a PSP? That's crazy. I think they stopped making those things. Is that like a thing to say that they're gonna start making more? I don't know. Maybe. But I doubt it though. I think that thing was just like a failed experiment. No one's really using like portables anymore.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Fuck. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Hope that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the fob?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
No way. Not after what went down last time.
I thought silence.
Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
It's what I heard.
You kind of want to wait until they're done talking before you actually kill them. Alright, so they know that I'm here. I kind of want to take out the dog first. So the dog's right there. Oh, I just grabbed the silencer.
Got something there. Swap this out over the bow. That's way better. Just like this.
Oh. Evie, we got her! Over here!
Alright, where's this guy? Nice.
She went that way.
Go ahead and use them. All right, nice. That heals a lot more than before.
Anyone got a visual on her? Anybody fucking... Shut it.
Alright, so let's go ahead and... Yeah, my range for my listen is like, it's not that far actually. Alright, let's try and get this guy. There we go. Nice. Let's go ahead and craft some more. Two. Oh, geez. I think I might want to pick this up. Do that. Go ahead. Oh, geez, I can't upgrade it. I think this guy almost saw him. there's somebody else here. It's right there. Nice. Alright, let's see if I could... No, I can't craft any of that. Put that on. There we go. Gotcha. I think this guy almost saw him. You know what? Let's go ahead. Is that the last girl? Yep. I think that was. Nope.
Connor! Over here!
That's the last guy. Yep, that was definitely the last guy. I think. Because I don't see anyone else. So luckily there's like a lot of supplies in here that I could grab. A lot of healing supplies and stuff to like craft stuff. But it's a big hospital, so. There's actually somebody else right there. There's one guy.
What's the story?
Oh, there's actually way more people. There's one more.
What's going on?
There's two more people around here. Yeah, this guy's coming right. You know what? Let's do this. Oh, nice. Now that should have been the last guy. Yep, that definitely was the last guy. Alright, let's get the hell out of here.
You, Nora?
Tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm
getting tired of this.
Nora, I'm not going down for her, man.
So let's grab what we can right now. Yeah, there's not really much here.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went, and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking... Help! Trespasser!
Somebody, please!
Alright, guys. End the video right there. When we come back, we're gonna see a epic turnover. A lot of examining in the next video, so I'll see you. Peace out.